Greg Mantell from the Gregory Mantell Show. Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you, too. Hello.
So you're out here supporting National Lab Day and the Creative Coalition?
I am, absolutely, for education in this country, absolutely.
So are you a big science geek?
Big science geek? Well, you know, my father was a high school teacher for 30 years, so yeah, that was a big science geek when I was younger. Wow. Absolutely. That was my best subject, actually, so yeah.
Did you have the chemistry set and blow stuff up and all that?
I had the whole basement chemistry lab.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, when I was young, I did it all up, and I was looking to, yeah, exactly, blow things up. That's really what it was for. So FBI, don't worry about it. It's fine. I'm fine now.
Yeah, these days you have to.
These days you got
to
worry about that, yeah.
Back then it was just harmless kids, you know.
I know. Oh, the good old days.
So are you still active in science? Or
active in science, not as an actor, no, unless you're talking about science fiction.
You play one on TV, right?
Absolutely. Always on television. Yeah.
And so what are you up to this year? How's on the acting side?
On the acting side, oh, you know, CSI Miami. I got a movie coming up over in New York, and I've got a play that I'm about to do in New York that I'll be starting in about 2 weeks of rehearsal, and then off I go doing that. So theater. Yeah.
What about the movie? What's the movie?
The movie is East Street Bliss. It's going to be with Michael C. Hall and with Peter Fonda. So that'll be shot in New York. Yeah.
We'll have a great time in New York, and nice to meet you, and thanks for supporting Lab Day.
Absolutely. Okay. Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, cheers.
Thank you.